Good morning, collective. We're going to do a quick energy check, see what your ancestors, the universe, the divine want you guys to know as you're navigating through your journey, ascending to your highest good. I've already called in the appropriate protection. This is a timeless reading. It's whenever it finds you. We're going to jump right into this. Some of you guys need to get citrine. Crystal, it helps with your solar plexus. A lot of you guys, this is a positive affirmation that you guys can say. You're capable of manifesting your dreams. A lot of you guys are in the process of trying to manifest. You want to tap into your solar plexus. You want to, this is one of the chakras that you need to clear. Some of you guys need to clear your solar plexus chakra. The solar plexus helps with confident direction. Some of the hertz that you could listen to while you're trying to clear your solar plexus is 162 hertz or 648 hertz. Another crystal you want to get is smoky quartz. It helps with focusing, stability, serenity, and positive thoughts. It's very important that you keep your thoughts very positive during your manifestation so that you're manifesting what you exactly want. If your thoughts are chaotic, if your thoughts are, you know, negative, you're going to manifest negative chaos. That's what you're going to manifest. Conflict. So that's what the universe will bring to you. It's very important that you guys are cleansing your solar plexus. Citrine crystal will help you with that also. And smoky quartz. One more ancestors of the highest right now. Some of you guys, you need to get out there and help others. Use your gifts and talents. Create a God box. Create a God box. Write your manifestations down in your God box, put it in there, and then work on these areas. Being in the energy of giving, being in the energy of gratitude. Focusing your thoughts on positivity, inviting stability and focus into your life, smoky quartz. You're capable of manifesting your dreams. There's just a couple of things that you guys need to get done here. Awakening. Awakening. Some of you guys are awakening to realize that you guys are very powerful manifestors. You can manifest your desired reality. Divine animals. Some of you guys, the animal kingdom. Is helping guide you at this time. You guys have a spirit animal that's surrounding you. Somebody has a spirit animal that passed on that's guiding them. Look at 222. You're at the right place at the right time. And then we have sensitivity at the bottom of the deck. I feel like whoever I'm reading for right now, somebody is awakening and they're very sensitive to energies. This person's very sensitive to energies. Drink more water, nourish. Drink more water. Your spirit animal is helping clear your energy. They're drawing close, real close to you at this time. Somebody's going through an awakening and they're extremely sensitive to energies right now. This person's realizing that they're a powerful manifester and a voice. And a voice. Ancestors of the highest white light. This is beautiful. Trust the timing. Awaken the beast within you. Spirit's telling me. Awaken the beast within you. Tap into that sensitivity. Awaken the beast within you is what I'm hearing. Show us the cards we need to see, please, and thank you, ancestors of the highest white light. I see a lot of gold. Hi, Yang. Don't you think about it. Cracked right open. Somebody has awakened. Surrender to the alchemy of life. Cracked open. Cracked open. The new you is surfacing. The old you is being stripped away. Somebody's awakening. Look at somebody. What did I say? Somebody's remembering that they are a powerful manifester. I remember. Soul plan, the fading life versus the destined life. I just heard honor your beauty. Honor your beauty. Water your garden. What did I say? Nourish. Nourish. Some of you guys need to have like a spirit. Whoever's going through this awakening, it's very important that this person has a couple of spiritual baths weekly. They need to clear the energy because they're extremely sensitive right now. Anything, sound, like if it goes up, I don't know how to explain it. It's like they're really sensitive. Portal. Somebody has walked through the gate, their divine path. They decided. Doors are opening. Doors are opening. You decided. Reward. Wild card. You decide your path now. Listen to your inner voice. Listen to your inner voice. Trust it. Divine masculine. Divine masculine has awakened. This person is extremely sensitive to energies. You guys could be a divine feminine embodying the masculine energy at this time, depending on what energy you're embodying at this time. Somebody needs to create a sacred space where they can just clear their energies. They're extremely sensitive to energies. People, places, things, emotions. Somebody's extremely sensitive. This person was lost before. They're no longer lost. They walked through that portal. They've been cracked wide open. This person's starting to remember their divine path. Focusing on their stability, serenity, feeding themselves positive thoughts. This person is starting to learn their gifts and their talents. This person is starting to see their direction. This person standing in their confidence. Honor your beauty. You know your direction, Spirit said. You are capable of manifesting your dreams. Fearless love. Show us the cards we need to see, please, and thank you, ancestors, with the highest blessing. What does the collective need to see? Guys, we're in the last quarter moon that talks about breathing. We currently have 5 planets in retrograde. We have Pluto, Saturn, Neptune, Jupiter, and Uranus. Next month, in September, Mercury goes retrograde again. Somebody has a really powerful connection to spirit animals because this animal is showing itself. Is they're being directed, they're being guided. This person is now acting out of their solar plexus. They have direction and they're confident in this. Building the world. Show us the cards we need to see, please, and thank you, ancestors. Let's get a good shuffle. Show us the cards we need to see. Awaken the beast. The veil has been thinned. This person's been cracked wide open. They're surrendering to the alchemy of life. Deep emotions. They're very sensitive right now. This person is extremely sensitive. This person is extremely sensitive. Somebody's walking around feeling a void. They feel like a void within themselves. Spirit said the moment you start giving back and helping out, getting out there and helping others, you're going to start filling that void, filling that cup up. And that's the truth, collective. I can never make this up. Go with the flow, letting go, cleansing, receiving. Divine feminine. Divine masculine again. I feel like you both, whoever this masculine is, the divine feminine is feeling this person's energy, their sensitivity. They're feeling it. You guys are tapping into each other. Somebody doesn't realize that. Hidden knowledge. Akashic records. Silent understanding. Somebody has tapped in. They know their direction. This person has realized. They're remembering their fated life versus their destined life. Wow, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Manifestation. This person is manifesting. I just heard also this person's manifesting a comeback with their divine counterpart. This is a real powerful manifester. This person could have King of Wands in their chart, in their placement. Alchemist, another alchemist card. This person is a very powerful manifester, manifesting their dreams. Surrender to alchemy of life. Alchemist. This person's remembering. I see a lot of blues, a lot of oranges. Remembrance. They're remembering why they're here. Fulfillment. They want to get on their divine path. What did I just say? The moment you start giving back to the community and helping out, you start filling that your cup. This person is very passionate about this. This person has wands, fire in their chart. Aries, Leo, Sag. What was that? Healer. I feel like I feel like collective, you're the healer. You're helping this person heal. I feel like once you guys connect, there's gonna be a powerful healing that's gonna come through you guys reuniting. This is beautiful. Oh my gosh. I've been getting some real beautiful readings lately. Thank you, Spirit, for delivering these messages. What else accesses of the higher spirit? Like, show us the cards we need to see. Psychic. Development. Forgiveness. This person wants forgiveness. Some of you guys, this person's tapping into their gifts. Some of you guys could be communicating through telepathy. I feel like this is what Spirit's telling me. The feminine in this reading is a healer and a psychic. The masculine that's going through this awakening is a powerful manifester, an alchemist. This person wants your forgiveness. This person wants your forgiveness. There's been a lot of growth with this person. This person's going with the flow. They're cleansing and they're being open to receive. This person is understanding. Doors are opening up because of this connection. You both are on the same frequency right now. This person's awakening, they're ascending. What else do we need to know? There's been a lot of growth with this person. With both of you guys. I mean, come on. I get that and let's be real. It be the feminines that awaken sooner, that are more open and susceptible to take on this journey. Whereas the masculines, they run. Yeah. I just heard this person went through the death of the ego. Like, everything's been stripped. Masculine energy. Another masculine. This is a masculine going through this. They want to go through their inner journey. Look at it. I just heard shaman. Feminine energy. Oh, shit. It's like you guys are mirroring each other. You're mirroring each other right now. This is beautiful, collective. Who is this? Who is this? Tell me who it is. This is beautiful. Show us the cards we need to see, please, and thank you. Ancestors of the highest white light, show us the cards we need to see. What does the collective need to see? What is the... the messages for the collective. You're capable of manifesting your dreams. You guys need to make sure that you're keeping your mind, you know, mind, body, and spirit in alignment, your soul in alignment, mind, body, and soul. Be mindful of your thoughts. Don't manifest chaos and conflict. Believe, have faith, hope, envision success. Okay? Yin. Yo, this is beautiful. Every time the masculine energy comes out, the feminine energy comes out. This is beautiful. Trust your inner voice. I feel like for some of you guys, at nighttime, you're guiding this person. You guys meet in the 5D. You're helping this masculine. Some of you guys are like, I don't even remember my dreams. I hear you. You don't need to. Spirit knows what they're doing. You're helping guide this person. Breathe. Last quarter moon. What did I say? We're in the last quarter moon. Breathe. Some of you guys could be picking up on this person's energy. Yeah, this person wants to get on their fucking path. They're asking the spiritual questions now. This person knows that you're fated for them. Ooh, I got tingles all over my body. Thank you, Spirit, for drawing close to me at this time. Oh, snap. Oh, Spirit, I love you. Hi, Archangel Michael. I love you guys so much. This person is being pushed by love to come towards you. Ooh, serendipity, baby. I love you so much, Archangel Michael. Thank you, angels, for bringing my life into balance. This person is very thankful. This person wants your forgiveness, collective. Archangel Michael. Oh, my God. Thank you, Jeremel, for helping me understand the process of forgiveness. Some of you guys, this person wants your forgiveness, the miracle of forgiveness. If you guys are having a hard time trying to forgive this person, call on Archangel Jeremel. Archangel Michael is protecting this union. Archangel Sandoval. This person's learning something new. This person's asking questions. They're speaking to Spirit now. The veil has been thin. This person has been cracked open. This person cannot identify with the 3D anymore. Thank you, Archangel Sandoval, for delivering my prayers to heaven. This person's praying to have union with you. Love and accept yourself. What did I say? I said, honor your beauty. This person's building up their confidence. This is a faded connection right here. Faded. One angel number. Does the collective get an angel number today? Angel number 0101 is a message from your angels that your spiritual enlightenment, and awake, that you are spiritually in aligned, enlightened, and awake to connect with your highest realms. What did I just say? This person and you went through the portal. The animal kingdom is guiding you. This person is remembering you, helping this person in the 5D. The archangels are guiding you guys together. This is what I have for you guys. Love and light.